whether it's really necessary for us to have a budget, given that the Bank of England can print money at will. Is it really necessary?
I think it is necessary.
What about the fact that 10,600 people died after they had been through a work capability assessment? Does that bother you as a human being?
Clearly not.